BMW expanded its heritage lineup for 2017 with the R-Minute Racer variant that it carried over right on into 2018. The Racer takes Beamer's popular Roadster and gives it a cafe-tastic bent that, in spite of the fact that it adds more body components, seems to accentuate the essential nature of the model. Power comes from a classic boxer engine, and of course, the factory threw on a handful of extra safety items to help you keep it all under control. The R-Minute's identity is closely bound to its engine, even more so than usual. A classic boxer engine drives the Racer, but don't let the dated configuration fool you. This machine is thoroughly modern and it sports a well-tuned balance shaft to tame the vibrations. The opposed twin cylinders run with a 101mm bore and a 73mm stroke with a total displacement of 1170cc. Dual overhead cams time the four valve heads that stand proud of the machine on both sides, and I know that seems to be okay with the majority, but I still grip with the vulnerability of that arrangement just a bit. Electronic fuel injection meters the fuel to help meet EU4 emission standards and keep mileage up around 44 miles per gallon with help from a catalyst in the exhaust system to burn off anything that escapes during the exhaust gas scavenging, overlap, part of the stroke. Air cooling deals with the bulk of the waste heat with an oil cooler that draws off even more heat and adds another layer of protection for the engine's lifeblood. How does the power shake out? Well, the plant generates a total of 110 horsepower at 7,750 revolutions per minute with 86 pound-feet of torque at 6 grand, and with the quiet helical cut gearing and the 6-speed gearbox, you can expect a top speed of over 125 miles per hour. Yeah, no, if you have the testicular fortitude for it. You can score yourself an R-Minute Racer for $13,545 in a fetching light white finish with blue, black and red graphics. As usual, Beamer gives you plenty of opportunity to inflate that a bit with a robust set of optional equipment and pimp and billet packages that add even more to its curb appeal.